Hey guys, Brandy here with Kem Home Northwest Arkansas, your local Keller Williams realtor. I am back in Shadow Valley this week, and man, it is freezing outside. So I'm going to show you what I would call their typical residential homes. They do have homes that are golf front and also lakefront. So keep in mind that as you're going through the listings here, the homes that are for sale, some of them will be priced a little bit higher based on location within the Shadow Valley neighborhood. Sit back, enjoy the video. Please let me know if you have any questions, and I'd love to see your feedback below. To get to Shadow Valley, take I-49 to exit 81 and head west on Pleasant Grove Road for about 3.5 miles. The neighborhood and the gated entrance is on the left-hand side. As I mentioned in an earlier video, Shadow Valley is a very large neighborhood. In fact, there are over 500 homes here in Shadow Valley. There are currently 25 homes available for sale. There are 4 homes that are under contract and will be closing soon. And last year, 80 homes sold. The average price point here in Shadow Valley is $450,000, and that will buy you a house that is 3,200 square foot. This neighborhood is very fluid, and it's not uncommon to see new listings on a regular basis. Last year, Shadow Valley had an average of 7 new listings each month. My first video of Shadow Valley showcased the neighborhood amenities, and as a refresher, I wanted to share with you the different level of memberships. Each home in Shadow Valley comes with a social membership, which will get you access to the pool, fitness center, restaurant, and clubhouse. If you would like to upgrade, there is a tennis membership and also a golf membership. That does it for Shadow Valley. Now, I was only able to show you a very small amount of what is available here in the neighborhood. So, when you get ready to come take a look for yourself, be sure and give me a call or text to 479-685-6962. And you can always check my website, www.comehomenwa.com, for additional homes that are for sale in the area. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I'll see you next week.